King Films, sponsored by Power Hands. We're here with Team Enzo. Hey, pause, man. Just talk about it real quick. Team Enzo, I've been checking out the YouTubes. 1 million views here, 2 million views there. Team Enzo, the buzz is crazy. Just talk about Team Enzo real quick.
First Team Enzo started, when he was about 4 years old, I started training him. Of course, I named him Enzo. I just told him, if you're going to be any good at basketball, the name will fit. So from there, started posting a few videos of him just learning basketball, me teaching him a few things here and there. And he started picking it up so fast, and then posted some videos, NBA players reposted them, and from there, just thought the buzz started getting crazy.
Look, Enzo, talk about how much you love basketball.
I love basketball because I get to travel a lot and have fun with my friends and play basketball and do moves across the world and go between the legs and travel a lot by
Talk about some of the competition Lorenzo been facing over these last couple years.
We've seen like different rankings come out, and for the rankings for the best second and third graders right now, he's played against them. He played against them in pre-K. He played against some of the best current third graders and some of the best current second graders. He played in kindergarten. And now, as the first grader, he's traveling, playing against some of the top elite talent, some of the best national ranked teams in the country and all.
Lil Enzo, you known as one of the best ball handlers here in Jacksonville, if not the state of Florida, at your age. Just talk about your hands and what makes them so good, Lil Enzo.
That moves them really fast. My hands are big, so that's good.
I've seen you work out a few times, Enzo. Talk about working out and what go all into it.
I work out every day, but I work out a lot and do moves that I get better and better and better.
Talk about his workout plan, Paul. What does it consist of?
A general workout, we probably work out every Sunday. We definitely get a workout in. You know, Mondays and Wednesdays, we try to get in the gym for about an hour and a half on Monday and Wednesdays. But on most days, if I'm not training him, I'm in the gym playing, and he's over here with other kids just practicing, working out. And then usually Friday and Saturdays, we usually have games in different leagues, so definitely we're not traveling.
Speaking of traveling, just here recently, a few weeks ago, you got a chance to see LeBron James play against the Orlando Magic. Just talk about how it was.
All week leading up to it, of course, Power Hands sponsored everything, took care of everything, made it happen for him. We kept talking about, can't believe you're going to see LeBron James and Kyrie Irving this weekend. So I was just like, hey, just wait. We went down there, had a good time.
Talk about seeing LeBron James play. You've seen him play live in person, Kyrie Irving, a lot of Orlando Magic players. Just talk about seeing those guys play, Lorenzo.
Well, I really wanted to see LeBron James. I finally seen them. That was really, really happy. I've seen LeBron, Jared Smith, and Kevin Love, Kyrie Irving, and Aaron Gordon. I like those players because Aaron Gordon dunks really hard, and LeBron, Kyrie,
how much fun you had while you was there? You got to play basketball against some of the older guys right before the game started. Just talk about playing against those guys out front, Enzo.
I like shooting and like doing moves and like
Power Hands made it all happen. Anything you want to say to Power Hands, Lil Enzo?
Thanks, Power Hands, for taking
the Cleveland Yeah, we appreciate everything. Power Hands been working with us for a while now. We use all their training equipment and some of the best stuff out there. And as you can see, the work is paying off.
For everybody who want to follow Lil Enzo, what's his social media site, his YouTube page? What's everything?
On YouTube, if you just type in Enzo Lee, all his YouTube videos will come up. But as far as Instagram is Team Enzo TV. And you can follow him on Facebook, just type in Enzo Team Enzo.